Today we're playing, or I'm playing this spooky game. It turns out that I'm gonna have a lot of trouble with it because I don't know, man. Okay, guys.
I understand.
No, I don't. It's gameplay and story. Don't push the limits.
Totally.
What the heck? Oh, we're just getting right into it. What the? I'm turning this down, it's so loud. Even though I'm only on 10% volume, it's still loud.
So true.
Yeah. Oh, look, man. There he is. I'm assuming I can't do
Payday.
that. Okay.
Oh, the return to Bloody Nights.
Hey,
I am
Aaron.
I'm familiar with this one.
Hey, it's good to hear your voice again. How have you
Oh,
been?
crap. If you know
Been a
about
bit
it, then I'm
stressful,
definitely
to be
screwed.
honest, but new animatronic
Yeah.
project.
It's the main guy. How do I
Great to
skip
hear.
this?
I'm
Oh, I just had to press spacebar. Okay, if you all want to see the lore, then just look up lore. Oh, snap.
Watch this.
Hello
Fuck
there, I'm
yeah.
Waffle Brokey, the CEO of Fazbear Entertainment, and welcome to Fredbear's Family Diner.
You don't have to worry about what's
Follow
behind
your
you yet, I don't
dreams.
think.
Or so I hope.
What?
Because many things are currently happening,
I don't have to
and
worry
I
about
can't
this thing?
personally be present everywhere, I leave you
Yeah, you should be
pre-recorded
fine, I
messages
mean.
to cover any questions you may have and respond to any incidents that may occur during your night shift adventure. Questions with a question.
Yeah, sometimes
Questions
those little
some
things
money.
don't
That's right,
bobble with you
dough,
clicking them.
moolah,
Sometimes I just do it on their
greenbacks,
own.
all for just sitting and waiting in a well-protected room
Yes!
with a comfortable office
Maybe it's here
chair
too.
and a cup of
No,
coffee.
screw this game.
It's much better than sitting around and not being able to pay your bills, isn't
How
it?
dare I not be able to do
And hey,
that?
we're not cheap here at Fazbear Entertainment. We'll pay our staff, and I want to inform
Oh.
you that our equipment.
No! No, I did not mean to end the call, I just accidentally ended it. No! No, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, no!
Well,
I'm screwed. I'm
you're
definitely screwed.
screwed.
What if it's just easy this night? What if I
You'll,
don't attack?
yeah, you'll figure it out.
What do I
You'll
do
totally
behind
know what's
me?
going on. I don't know, man. I don't think it starts until like my two, like, you know,
I
that
know.
one game.
Well, generator heat. It's actually really good. Is that like how much power I have?
How hot you are.
I got rid of all the useful audio. I got rid of that phone call
Yahoo!
at the beginning and this one. Probably should have listened to that.
Uh-oh.
That like a feature in the game you know about? Oh, there we go.
No,
There
because
we
your
go.
generator heats off.
How do I
You
turn
have
it on?
no power. I don't know.
No, I'm pretty sure generator heat, like the
Maybe that's a
hotter it
good
gets.
thing.
No, the heat, yeah, it's a good thing. Because if it's really hot,
Yeah,
it's
the
gonna like
hotter you
freeze.
are, the yeah.
What? Okay, what
Oh,
were
you
you
can
just
just Oh wait, you can just toggle the map so you can see the room better. That's what it is.
Okay.
Yeah?
He kinda moved.
He's not moving. He's
No,
not
he looked.
moving. That's a part of your imagination.
He's staring at the camera.
Also, I
No, look
think the
at him.
flash.
Snap. Oh, no. Wait, is this the guy on the right or the guy on the left?
I'm pretty sure that's the guy on the, yeah, the right.
Is the guy on the right fast or slow?
Slow. No, he's fast. He's fast. The guy on the left is slow. Because the bunny is fast and the little bear guy is slow. That's what
No,
I remember.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to end the call hole. Wait, is he the guy on the right or left? Gonna come over here.
I'm pretty sure that's the guy on the, yeah, the right. I think he's on the right.
My God. Yeah, he came from the
Oh,
right.
yeah, he was on the right.
What is this graphic? Oh my goodness. Oh, it comes from the right. Listen close for breathing lights. Wait, what? Wait, what's that?
You had to listen close for him, going, I guess.
Okay. I'm gonna listen to the phone call this time.
Take care, William.
Okay, so to summarize this whole phone call, he was just talking about how there's hopefully nothing wrong with the animatronics. Because I'm definitely cutting that out of the video. Yeah. You hear about that one guy that meant to be shut down because of this game?
Yeah, yeah, 8-Bit Ryan.
Yeah.
The job of your dreams. Or so I hope. When I say everything, I mean everything. No slacking off on the job, or you'll have me to answer to.
Oh, scary! Shut up!
Now, those mechanical doors on your left and right might look like something out of a sci-fi movie, but they're not toys. Don't get too close to them when pressing the button, or you'll be singing soprano for the next week. And trust me, I don't want to be paying for any medical bills. Speaking of which, do you have insurance?
This game makes me think of silly things.
Of me.
Yep.
Oh, one more thing. If you notice your vision getting blurry or your eyes begin to water and burn, don't worry. That's just a side effect of working in this environment. But if it persists for a week, start.
What the heck was that? That was an endoskeleton.
Doctor. Remember, we're all in this together.
Girl, an endoskeleton?
Little stars of the show. Fred Bear, the singing bear.
His
friend, Spring Bonnie, the cartoon, so little time. We decided to test some of the features during your night shift. So, if you see,
what?
Here's what you have
yeah,
to do.
That's great.
When those animatronics start lurking near your office, shut the door and keep them out. Okay, kid, I gotta go handle my own business now, and let's get this night shift started and hope for the best. And hey, if things get a little too intense, just remember, you could be working in a morgue instead.
What the heck is that noise?
He's wearing a crusty funhouse.
Hey, buddy, what's up? Hey, can I boop your nose in the camera? No, it's great.
Everything is fine in this world I love.
I'm screwed. I can't find him on the cameras.
Oh, he
scared me for a second. So I've got to listen for breathing. Is that what you said?
Or whenever you see him coming closer, you don't know where he is. Just close the right door.
Yep. Okay. No worries. But at the same time, he would have killed me just now if he was at the right door.
Wait. Check the right door again.
I'm not opening that.
Yeah. So, if you keep the door closed for too long, the generator overheats. And
okay, he's on the cameras. He's right there. No way, that's not him. That does not look like him. I'm
just screwed.
Is that the bunny? Because that's bear. Oh, wait, it's 5 a.m. I can do this. I'm running
out. You're running low on juice, man.
Okay, I'm good. Okay, take that.
That's easy. That game's so easy.
Exactly. Imagine shutting down because of this game. Couldn't be me. What the heck am I doing?
Imagine. What are you doing? I'm just
gonna kill
my little machine all over the sky.
Do you know what's gonna happen?
I don't know what's gonna happen. On la 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 la.
What the? That's it.
I could have my Louis Vuitton.
Hey,
payday.
Should I go for Tuesday? Yeah, screw it.
Yeah.
Hey, William.
You should have your Louis Vuitton.
Hey, Henry. Everything's going well.
I'm going in. Would you look at that? It's Tuesday already.
Hello,
darn.
Brokey here, and welcome to your second night on the job. You seem to have everything under control, don't you?
That's what I'd like to see someone who can handle themselves.
Oh wait, I have to deal with this guy now?
Only tell you what is absolutely necessary. The main two animatronics also have a second functionality that'll blow your mind.
You can
actually wear them like a costume. Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk
with you again. They've got a bit of a... Well, let's call it a design flaw. You see, if you're not careful, it could crush your chest, and you'll bleed out until the dawn. Trust me, it's not a pretty picture.
No. Do something about it.
No, I mean, like, it's gonna show up, but it's not actually here right now.
Yeah, so do something about it.
Well, you want me to make him show up?
Just make him go, hey there!
Wait, Bear is slow, right?
Yeah.
Did you know that, Kai?
I think I do. Silly.
Never mind, I should not have said that. Bunny is on the move. Definitely dead. Snap, he's moving now. I just saw his jaw open. Bear is gone too. Bear is gone too. What the heck is that? I'm not dead. He would have killed me. No.
I think you should close your door.
Yeah, I just did. Puppet's not here. Where the heck's Bear at? Oh, okay, he's right there.
Oh, there. They're looking right at you.
You're running low on.
Yeah. Running low on juices.
You know what? Screw it. Oh, he's gone. Is that Bunny or is
that
Bear?
That's really, really. That's really messed up.
What? That I don't trust a killer?
Why would you not trust a killer?
You're not okay. Game, screw you. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore, man. That's... okay. Oh, fuck. That's what you get. Oh, what am I doing now? Hey Kai, do you see this?
You know, I don't think he agreed to that. To letting you use your device around him.
Okay. I hope you all enjoyed. This video was Kai. I'll see you all in the next
one. Yeah, yeah! Woohoo!